We were saying how very important it is to bring about in the human mind the radical revolution. The crisis is a crisis in consciousness, a crisis that cannot anymore accept the old norms, the old patterns, the ancient traditions. And considering what the world is now, with all their misery, conflict, destructive brutality, aggression, and so on, man is still as he was. He's still brutal, violent, aggressive, acquisitive, competitive, and he has built a society along these lines.
Yeah.
is to see if we cannot radically bring about a transformation of the mind. Not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it. Give your heart and your mind with everything that you have to find out a way of living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else. Because in this there is no teacher, no pupil. There's no leader. There's no guru. There's no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything. And to understand is to transform what is.